they'll need him tomorrow. The Quinnipiac Bobcats in their season finale against the Knights of Fairleigh Dickinson. The Bobcats open the game on an 8-0 run thanks to shots like this. James Johnson, two of his 11 first half points right there. But FDU would respond with a 12 Zipperuski of their own, going 5 of 9 from 3-point range. In fact, Mike Scott was 4 for 4 from long range himself. Then, just over a minute left in the half, Jason Ruddy, he's a good one. The pretty turnaround, it gives the Bobcats a 27-26 lead. As the half ends, Dominique Langston with the 3-point attempt. It hits the rim, but the rebounds put up and in. Nice job by Ruddy, 14 points and 10 rebounds. So at the break, Quinnipiac 30 up, 31-28 at the half. Bobcats start the second half on fire. Dave Johnson, the drive and a scooper duper. The miss is put back by Lance Brown for 2 of his 12, part of a 15-0 to start the half. Now watch Johnson, gets the step. The no-look to Langston for the bucket. Quinnipiac wins their season closer. 71-60 is your final. On the scoreboard in the men's hoop, you got it right there. Central, a winner over LIU, or pardon me, Central Falls to LIU. 86-72, tough loss to finish it out. It was a Yale, a winner over Harvard by a count of 70.
At home. Now, no matter what happened today, Quinnipiac had the number 2 seed in the NEC tourney secured, but the last thing they wanted was to lose to the worst team in the league. Fairleigh Dickinson, Deontay Twyman doing his best to make sure that didn't happen. QU up by 8. Justin Ruddy, well, he came back from that injury slowly, and he's looking like he's in midseason form. 14 points, 10 rebounds. He now has 999 career rebounds. I'm sure he'll get 1,000 Thursday night when the Bobcats host the NEC tournament at their place. Today's final was 71-60 Quinnipiac. Crashing the local board, Sacred Heart wins.